old Scrote he's called. He's 22, which is an incredible age for a barn owl. I've never heard of a barn owl reaching 22. I think it makes him well over 100 years old in human terms. So he's a bit old and he's a bit senile and he's not long for this world, to be honest. He's a real scruffy character and would have died many years ago had he been born in the wild. He's so old and scruffy, I actually retired him a couple of years ago. I took him home and turned him loose into a big aviary.